I do not have time for another one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Ah, but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Nurn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Karagors. I taught you everything you know about them. But let me tell you about their cousins from...
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another... Pay attention, Captain. These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Nurn. And they can sneak up on just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north. He means to capture them and break their will, twist them into Sauron's war machine.
Every war chief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Whoa, slow down. First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Show me how to find one of these creatures, then.
Gladly, Captain. There's a Karagath hiding in those bushes. There it is. Go get it.
Ah, this beast does look useful.
Excellent. Now listen, there's an Uruk camp nearby. It's where they're bringing their captured beasts. I suggest you take your new pet and prowl up to them unnoticed.
Boss City's sure the crime blocker is in this area. Well, we've been patrolling around here forever.
Slavs.
Agree. I'd rather chop off my own head than have that happen.
Ah!
Very good, Captain. Their plans are in disarray. There's still work to be done to ensure the Uruk never tamed the Karagaths.
The Warchief. The Beast Tamer.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down. To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
I will not let the Uruks exert mastery over these Karagaths. They are too dangerous.
I don't know what their powers are. I've never
These war chiefs, they've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless! With the sun in the sky. That's terrible.
There was no matron.
Aye, not this time. Keep rustling their mounds. Matrons will come, I promise you.
Wait! Did you hear that?
What are you racking? Hunt him down or leave him for the Catagors? So Gravewalker managed to kill the hammer? And so what? We'll make a deal for our Lord.
In ghoul filth. I see now why Torvin kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon. Ha!
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next warchief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nuern would be infested in short order.
Attention, Ranger! I think your ride is here. Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening in that mind of yours, Captain. But you've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it!
I will bring a graug to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan! Not very military, though, is it? You've been spending a bit too much time with me. But there's one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torvin.
Yes, well, and this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Grau. Or three. You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Grau. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Grog. Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes, they are extremely redundant.
All right, Master Dwarf. Show me how to lure these creatures out, and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey.
Please, murderers! Your savagery comes to an end this day!
This is in our first advantage.
Looks like we may need some help after all. Time to put your plan to work!
Butcher may have lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. I must kill the butcher and keep the orcs afraid.
Look, be ready to sound the alarm.
the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Remember your name! break my guard that way! Man, filth!
You think that creature will help you face me? There is no beast that I cannot kill. I will eviscerate you both.
Full time! Too slow! I'm going!
Are all alike. Weak, cowardly, and useless.
Seems the corpse that walks has found me, just in time to go back into the ground.
No one to help me at all? You already tried that. Simpson's trying that again. I think not.
Remember what the war chief told us about how to fight?
Ah!
I'm new? Ha! After me, is it? Shall perish all enemies of Sauron.
Thank you.
matter. I will send you back there again.
Should put an end to the butchers' extermination parties. Let the Uruks suffer the ravages of nature.
Against his war cowl. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
Thank you.
did nothing.
Wonder if we could make a catapult big enough to launch a crowd. That'd be a sight.
Ranger does find the terrifying of his face. Don't let it get installed to your head. Stand firm and fight it.
The tamer is dead, and with him, the Uruk's control of the shadowy creatures.
Something novel to torture.
Stay there!
Weak as a bone!
Among the orcs of Mordor, their greatest are the fighting Uruk-hai.
And among them, their vicious captains.
No doom keeps this dwarf from the grave. His first death will be his last, and his courage is impressive.
Someone's sneaking around.
I see the ranger! Kill him! You can't get away!
Keep up if you can, Captain! We've no time to lose!
Well fought, Torvin. But could you spare a moment to explain what this is all about?
We've got a big problem, Talion. A very big problem.
I've never known you to think anything was little, Master Dwarf.
Now is not the time for jokes, Ranger. My camp was ransacked. Pilfering Uruks made off with all my blasting powder. And my brother's axe.
The Uruks have your explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that. Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe!
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Surely you remember when we first met?
These war chiefs may study it, learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
Track split up here. You follow them to the north, I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can.
Split up here. You follow them to the north. I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can.
Oh.
sign of the blasting powder or Torvin's axe. The thieves must have moved that bounty elsewhere. I need to make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
Good news, Ranger. I found the damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe.
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo. Track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo. Track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo. Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc.
blasting powder could even make short work of the walls of Minas Ithil.
Distracts me, are you? Think again. Don't let up! You already... Did I find you? It was only a matter of time.
Bastard! 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 said you were an animal, sweetling. Didn't know you wanted to die like one.
Why make a spit of difference? Who do you...
The smuggler is dead, and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophes are averted this day?
Weasel! I'll never bow to anyone!
With ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Any of you lot seen the boss?
Something just moved over there!
The top! There!
Send up the beacon! Get a fire! No, not that!
with me protecting him.
Stop moving! The courage of men, indeed.
Ha. I think I saw the right.
How did that Uruk manage to tame a Grog? I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
He should have seen that crowd coming.
I see the ranger.
Lead him.
Rush him.
Just the worst. That's the worst! Unnatural. Filthy. Disgusting.
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but, shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Come on, out with it then.
Well, it's just that your power... You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs... Could you control the little scavengers, too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
What, by hypocritical you mean brilliant? Then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, no, it's disgusting. Go control those red dungeons.
alive. How deep was the water?
Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt.
The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures sooner.
Surrounding everything. What is in your blood?
It's the time!
You're not fooling me that way!
Worthless! You've no chance. I'm much smarter. Yeah!
Teamwork!
Second try, stupid! Go on, try that again!
Fuck you, magic!
You see all of us? Gondorian!
You're in bad shape. Might as well finish you off, eh? It'll be a mercy.
Break the chains of the Dark Lord.
Steal away his pets and kill him.
I'll help from out here, Captain, but I'm not coming in. Dwarf unwilling to go underground. You see what these ghouls have done to me.
What's going on out there? Are you okay, my lovelies?
Lovelies? There is more.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears! In your thrall, we will avenge this fortune of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Lovely's enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
Oh, I recognize that move.
key here! You're pathetic! Why not just lie down and die? Next time, you piece of shrunk, you won't be so lucky!
Will enjoy your corpse. They love all the toys I bring them.
To kill the hammer? Yeah, so what? We'll win.
Steal away his pants and kill him.
I'll help from out here, Captain, but I'm not coming in. Dwarves are willing to go underground. You see what these ghouls have done to me?
What's going on out there? Are you okay, my lovelies?
Lovelies? That is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears!
These ghouls are mine! However you've poisoned them, I will suck it out!
Death and slaughter! I've already foiled you once! Waste of time! I know the steps for that, guys!
In your thrall, we will avenge this version of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Isn't stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
Come on.
show you.
The threat is over, Torvin. All these foul Beastmaster Warchiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.